Declan Donnelly swore the next time he would return to Disney World, Florida, it would be with his own son or daughter, it's been revealed. The reported expectant father, whose wife Ali Astall is said to be pregnant with their first child, wanted to come back to the Magic Kingdom with a family, he told the Mirror last year. Following their successful Saturday night takeaway finale in Orlando, December and his telly partner Ant McPartlin revealed to us that they would love to bring their own kids. It is almost like a prescription, everybody should come and spend a couple of days in Disney once in their life, December explained. It is such a positive place, happy and warm. It is the perfect place for us to end the series. He went on, you can't help but be blown away by this place. Would we come back with a little Ant and December? Oh, definitely. We saw it on the show, what it means for young ones to come out here. It would be one of those things to do with children, definitely. As Anne nodded in agreement, December added, kids are absolutely one of the things on the cards for us. December started dating Ali in 2013, but the pair had already known each other for years, as she was he and Anne's manager. Their relationship was sealed in 2015 when they tied the knot in an intimate church wedding surrounded by 150 of their close friends and family. Ant, who has been best friends with December since they met on the set of Biker Grove in 1988, took on best man duties while December's brother Dermot Donnelly conducted the wedding service. Even before they officially got together, December was talking about his broodiness and desire to start a family. In a 2011 interview, both he and Ant spoke of their longing to be parents, with December revealing he'd bought his multi-million pound West London home specifically so it was big enough to have a family in. We want to be old-fashioned dads with a daft streak, December said at the time. I built the house to eventually have a family in. Two would be good. That's still my intention, but who knows when it'll be. At the same time, Ant, who was still with wife Lisa Armstrong, said, we are trying for a baby, we've been trying for a little while so fingers crossed. I want a couple of kids. I'd be happy with whatever, to be honest. In 2013, both Ant and December became patrons of the Children's Heart Unit Fund at Newcastle's Freeman Hospital. Ant had said in 2010 that presenting Britain's Got Talent made him broody, revealing, seeing all the kids on my show has made me more broody than ever. I'm so excited to have my own. Sadly, he and Lisa split in January 2018 after months of speculation about the state of their marriage. The childhood sweethearts, who married in 2006 after 12 years of dating, split following Ant's first stint in rehab to battle drink and prescription drug dependency.